good afternoon, cocktail connoisseur. I'm Bastian, I'm from Hope and Sesame in Guangzhou, in the south of China. Today, I'm gonna show you like one cocktail that is very, very close to the heart. This is, we call it like the Rocket Man. This cocktail is with fresh rocket. This rocket is like, it's very like mineral, it's very like acidic almost. Beside that, there's like pine nuts. And those pine nuts, we basically like cook them this afternoon. Like just, you know, like roasting them, toasting them. And then we put them inside this, it's a like baby distillery. So once you redistill them, it's very clean. There's no more like oil, anything. But then the flavors are like really like lasting. Beside that rocket, there's a little bit of like limoncello that the team here at Danico made. It's beautiful. It's very clean, it's very like citrusy. And that's where the sweetness comes from. And then to balance this cocktail, you need a little bit of like bitterness. This, we use a brand called Fernet Hunter. It's like a bittersweet liqueur. It's very clean, it's very like a chamomile almost. So that will give a little bit of like floral and bitter finish to this cocktail. So for this, what I did is like I already blended the rocket salad inside the rum. By blending it, you have a lot more flavors, more colors than if it was muddled. So this, we're just gonna use a generous like 50 milliliters. And then our limoncello. Limoncello, you don't need too much. Just 20, 25, depending like how sweet it is. So basically, this Fernet Hunter, again, not too much, just 15 milliliters. It's just perfect. And then a very good shake, and we're good to go. Oh, actually, almost good to go. Bit of egg white, just to get like a very nice creamy texture. Perfect. Let's throw it away. I'll just do one more dry shake, just to get like extra foam. Perfect. This cocktail has a lot of fresh ingredients, so I like to try it just to make sure. Good. And then just a drop. This is like an oil. It's just like a blended oil with a little bit of herbs inside. Perfect. Cheers. Enjoy.